The New Mexico county with the largest population has taken early voting head-on and is gearing up for a large election day.
We have 70 polling locations. We have 18 early voting sites. We will have 7 of those that have same-day registration clear through the election. I expect it to run very smoothly. We've got a good staff. All of our positions are filled. We have a
The ongoing pandemic caused by the COVID-19 virus has put extra pressure on the county to be able to tally mail-in ballots.
I'm very, very comfortable with our working relationship with the United States Postal Service. I'm also urging people, however they feel, if they have any fear, if they've got their ballot at home, go ahead, fill it out and mail it, or take it to an early voting site and drop it in a ballot box. On election day down at 5th and Marquette, which is November 3rd, we'll have a drive-through to where you can drop your ballot into a ballot box there.
But if the county clerk emphasized one thing, it was to vote early. The county can start counting ballots 10 days prior to election day.
The 20th is the last day you can request an absentee ballot, and the 27th is the last day they suggest that you mail it.
For News 3 New Mexico, I'm Brandon Warren.